Excuse me. In Schrodinger's famous thought experiment, what animal is involved?
A meerkat.
Close enough.
What's the hardest science?
Oh, probably physics.
Not biology?
No, I like biology.
Yeah, right. It's easy.
I'm here with Mr. Fogarty in preparation for Science Week. So what do you think is the hardest science?
I'm going to have to go with biology.
Do you know what DNA stands for?
No.
Fair enough.
Hey, good morning, mate. I got a question for you. What does E equal to?
MC square.
Mate, spot on. Let's keep going.
Oh, my.
Yeah?
Do you know what DNA stands for?
No.
Good.
Ryan Connolly. Yeah. Why do meteors always land in craters?
I don't know.
You don't know?
No.
You want to think about it?
Doc Rob, what do you think the hardest science is?
Physics.
Not biology?
Physics.
Yeah, I agree.
All right. Eric!
Hi, James!
Mate, how are you? Why can a fish hold its breath for so long?
Because it's a fish. It's a fish. Yeah, the gravity brings it down, and so the oxygen goes up. So if
that is spot on.
Ask Mr. Fogarty.
Thanks, Eric.
Hey, sir. Special Sports had a bit of a question for you about sample proportion. Can you please tell us how you're meant to calculate, your N values?
Right. Well, with sampling, no matter what sort of distribution the actual sample is taken from, they all end up being normally distributed. So you simply use the normal. Does that make sense?
Yeah, that's perfect. Thank you, sir.
Sir, are you available for a quick question? What is the speed of light?
No idea. What's the speed of light?
I also don't know. Sir, do you know?
Pi r square times 2. 17.
Spot on.
Yeah. No, that's too... I'm an art teacher.
It's with one of the best art teachers in the school. Miss.
There's only two of us, but yeah.
Question about science. How many colours are in the rainbow?
Great question. It depends on the rainbow. I'm going to say 8 as my answer. I hope that's right. No, 7. 7. Let's go 7. I've just had an epiphany and I think it's 7.
Okay. Will Fitzgerald, how do you manage to balance all three sciences at once?
I don't know. It's hard.
Yeah, I bet.
Yeah.
Good stuff.
All right, with Reggie. Mate, what do you think the hardest science is?
English?
Oh, hey, we're just here with Pat Gilbert. Of course, as everyone knows, the Ephraim Academic Captain for 2022.
Thank you,
Pat, what are you doing this science week?
Well, that's a fantastic question. I'm probably going to be revising for my exams, but also doing some epic science revision for the physics exam. Yeah.
In case you'd forgotten, Pat is a nerd. So, boys, we're back again, this time with Mr. Michael McLaughlin. Hey, sir, how you doing?
I'm doing not too bad, Tom.
That's excellent. It's got a couple of science questions, mostly physics related, for you today. Why is it physically impossible for you, as a Scottish man, to say purple burglar alarm?
I have absolutely no idea, Tom.
Could you just try saying it for us?
No.
Mr. McLaughlin cannot say purple burglar alarm.
We're here with Miss Deckers. Were you really only 1 month out from finishing your PhD when you decided to do teaching?
Oof.
We're here with Miss Smead, our biology teacher. Miss, I've been wondering, how can fish hold their breath for so long? What are you looking forward to in Science Week?
Everything. It's the best week of the year. If there is a week to be alive, it is during Science Week, the best subject going around.
So what do you think is the funnest part of being a science teacher?
Taking students through pracs. That's certainly the way to get the boys involved, so that's what I enjoy the most.
The boys have been wondering what you've been doing over your 6 month break with your chemistry knowledge.
Playing golf.
Delicious.